Welcome. In this video, you will learn synonyms and antonyms with an aim to help the students to prepare for the NESTNET entry test. Without further ado, let's start. In synonyms and antonyms portion, you are given a word with four choices, and you have to choose the correct meaning or opposite of the given word. Pay close attention. If the question is asking for the meaning of the word or its opposite, so for better preparation, synonyms and antonyms from the past NET papers must be learned.